There's no Google download to success. You got to be willing to work hard, put your sleeves up, put your elbows up, put your chin down, and have put some sweat equity into it. We learned that conviction and convenience don't live on the same block. That if you are convicted, you might have to bleed a little, sweat a little, cry a little, stay up a little late. And you recognize that your success doesn't belong to you. Your success belongs to all the people that are inspired by the contagiousness of it.